do's. Join your local Chamber of Commerce, local civic organizations, trade groups, and entrepreneurs organizations. Get to know your customers and suppliers. Limit your liability to your investment in your company by incorporating your business. Invest in technology. Seek advice from organizations such as small business development centers. Don'ts. Don't spend money required to be set aside for employee and other withholding taxes. Don't try to do everything yourself. Don't put off buying insurance. Don't ask or permit your employees to breach confidentiality or non-competition agreements with their previous employers. Don't pass up opportunities for free publicity.